If you've had very, very cold weather and have been avoiding watering in your greenhouses and polytunnels because of the cold weather, but would like to water now because your plants are looking and feeling very dry, water from underneath. That way they'll absorb what they need but not be drowned out and possibly damp off. You're welcome. And it's very important that you remember to take them out of the water so they can drain later the same day. Look, next season's salvia, Amistad.